Hi, and welcome to Pink Grade. In this video, we're going to learn how to multiply two-digit numbers, like 23 times 45. It might seem hard at first, but actually, if you know how to multiply regular numbers, like 2 times 3, then this won't be hard at all. The key is to stack them. 23 on top and 45 on the bottom. You have to draw a line beneath it. That's where our answer will go. There is one thing I forgot to tell you. Put a multiplication sign here, so we won't forget that we're multiplying. Once it is stacked nicely, then we have to multiply each bottom number by 3 and 2, the digits in the top number. Let's start with 5, which is in the ones place. Multiply it by each digit in 23. First, 5 times 3 equals 15. At first glance, you might think we have to put all of the digits 1 and 5 in the ones place. But the truth is, the place for 1 is already occupied. It belongs to the tens place. So we write 5 and carry 1 on top of the 2. Now we continue. 5 times 2 equals 10. Add the 1 we just carried, that gives us 11. Now, do we have to carry 1 again? No, because there's no digit before the 2. So, our first row gives us 115. Now move to 4, which is in the tens place. Again, we multiply 4 by each digit in 23. 4 times 3 equals 12 as always. We write 2 and carry 1 on top of the 2. Now 4 times 2 equals 8. Add the 1 we just carried, that gives us 9. After all that, our second row gives us 92. Now let's add them up. But before we do, there's one thing I want to point out. There is no digit beneath the 5 in the first row. When that happens, we use 0 to fill the empty space, just to help us keep track of things. So now we can add them. 5 plus 0 gives us 5. 1 plus 2 gives us 3. And finally, 1 plus 9 gives us 10. So in total, we have 1,035. And here is another one. 41 times 32. First, stack the numbers. Put 41 on top and 32 underneath. Then draw a line under it. That's where our final answer will go. Also, don't forget to add the multiplication sign so we know what we're doing. Now let's get to work. We begin with the number in the ones place, which is 2. Multiply it with every digit in 41, starting from the right. 2 times 1 is too easy, right? Then 2 times 4 is 8, no carrying this time. So our first row is 82. Now move to the next digit, which is 3. Now multiply. 3 times 1 equals 3, write it. Then 3 times 4 equals 12. So our second row becomes 123. And we're not done yet, because we have to add them. And you've probably noticed that we have an empty space beneath the 2. We put a 0 there so we can keep track of things. All right then. 2 plus 0 will give us 2. 8 plus 3 will give us 11. We write down 1 and carry the 1 on top of the 2. Okay? 1 plus 2 will give us 3. Then we write the final 1 down, since there's no digit on top to add to it. So in total, we have 1,312. Let's try this one. 32 times 25. First, stack the numbers. Put 32 on top and 25 underneath. Then draw a line under them. That's where our final answer will go. Let's begin. Start with the digit in the ones place, which is 5. Now multiply. 5 times 2 is 10. Write down 0 and carry 1 on top of the 3. Now 5 times 3 is 15. Add the 1 we carried, that makes 16. So our first row is 160. Next, we move to the digit in the tens place, which is 2. Now multiply. 2 times 2 equals 4. Write it. Then 2 times 3 equals 6. No carrying needed here. So our second row becomes 64. Now we add both rows. But hold on, don't forget to place a 0 beneath the 0 in the first row. Let's add. 0 plus 0 equals 0. 6 plus 4 equals 10. Write down 0 and carry 1. 1 plus 1 plus 6 equals 8. So in total, we have 800. And that is it for today's lesson. Thank you for watching Pink Grade. Always remember, stay curious and stay pink.